Actor Tiger Shroff, who was last seen on screen in Baaghi 2, says he will start shooting for Yash Raj Films' untitled film along with Hrithik Roshan from October next month. Tiger Shroff was interacting with media at the launch of clothing brand Prowl on Monday in Mumbai. Tiger Shroff is collaborating with Hrithik Roshan in the untitled project for the first time. He said they have shot for the introduction action scene involving him in the film.
मैं रितिक सर का बहुत बड़ा फैन हूँ, सबको पता ही है. एंड अभी फिलहाल तो टाइम है, अक्टूबर 2 को रिलीज होने वाली है. तो फिलहाल मैंने बस अभी मेरा एक्शन इंट्रोडक्शन एक्शन शूट किया है और काफ़ी चैलेंजिंग था. बहुत अलग किस्म का एक्शन करने की कोशिश की हमने उसमें. तो या बस अभी इंतज़ार कर रहा हूँ अक्टूबर के लिए, क्योंकि अक्टूबर से हमारी शेड्यूल शुरू होने वाली है.
In the untitled project of Yash Raj Films, Hrithik plays a tiger's guru in the film, which the makers claim will be a slick face-off thriller that is expected to be a visual spectacle. It also stars Vani Kapoor in the lead role. The film is directed by Siddharth Anand and is slated to release on next year's Gandhi Jayanti. Whereas for Baaghi 3, they are hoping for an April 20th, 2019 release. IANS report. Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.